Hi everyone, hola a todos, bienvenidos to Welcome YouTube channel, welcome back to my channel. In today's video I'm doing a reaction to a new song from C. Tangana, which is called Yate. I previously reacted to his album El Madrileño and I reacted to a Tiny Desk concert, so you can check it out on my channel. Also, from El Madrileño album, I love the song Cuando Olvidaré, and DJ Mark G, he made a remix of that, so I will leave you a link in the description, so you can check it out, because that song was on repeat. The guy did a great job, so please check it out. Before we start, please click subscribe, suscríbete, and without any more waiting, vamos!
El viento en la cara, estás en un yate, agua salada. Sé que si miras para atrás aún te persigue el pasado, pero vas a toda hostia y el champán está helado. Vete,
vete. Definitely this song reminds me of El Madrileño album, because this was the vibe of the whole album, so I love this.
Aceleras el yate. Se hace todo lo que te persigue. Todo lo que puede pararte. Que estaría a tu lado. Los cuernos que pusiste de torero frustrado. Traiciones de unas manos fantasmas del pasado. Pero vas a toda hostia y el champán está helado. Vete.
He needs to do another Tiny Desk concert and include this song.
Una estela de plata que parte el mar por la mitad, por la mitad. El relevito que va tejando, porque la vida sigue remando y poquito más.
Love this beat. Wow. This is a great song and definitely reminds me of El Madrileño album, and I'm super excited. I mean, this is, I think, the first single from his upcoming album. So I will be definitely reacting to that album, because I was amazed with his previous one. So I can't wait to react to that album too, so we can like share good vibes, good music, because that's the point of this channel. Tell me in the comments, how do you like this song? How did you like my reaction video? Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And until next time, adios.